8 double espressos in one go.
This is my first legitimate suicide attempt.
All right, let me Google this. Caffeine lethal dose. The lethal dose of caffeine for most people is around 10 grams. A cup of coffee has between 100 and 200 milligrams. That's 400 milligrams per coffee. I'm only about 40% a lethal dose if I drink these.
It's about 65% if you do them all instantly.
65% of a lethal dose of caffeine. That is coffee.
Happy with yourself.
Yeah. I feel rejuvenated, awake.